He said he's getting to the basket in the F1 from Dillingham.